This video is to show how to change the embedded code in a MathAS assignment. Your first step is to make two sandwiches. Go down and click on Lesson 1. Go eat a sandwich. When you're done eating the sandwich, MathAS will have loaded the assignment. Okay. Now, get your second sandwich ready. Go down and click on the settings on the Lesson 1 homework. Then go eat your second sandwich. Okay, sandwich is done. Go down, and when you see the intro instructions, this is where the embedded code is. If you want, you can click in here with your left mouse button, hit Control All, that's Control A, hit Delete, get rid of everything. That would look like this. I don't want to do that, but if you did that, you'd also want to go down here where it says embedded. You'd want to change that to skip around. And then after that, you'd want to go at the bottom and hit Save Changes. Now, considering I don't want to do that, let me go back up into the instructions here and undo my deletion. It's actually set up pretty easy. You just write page one, give it a title, and here's the title here, and this is where you drop the questions that you wish to show. So if you were to go back to the assignment and hit questions rather than settings, you'd see the questions that are in your list. So this just says that you are to display two questions on this page. If you change your mind and you have three questions based on section 1.1, you would have to go into the code here and write question three. In fact, I'm just going to copy this and then go down and paste it and change that to a three. And what that would do then is the first page would have section 1.1 and there'd be three questions rather than two. And this continues on and you just keep doing this for each section. So if you want to do anything more sophisticated than this, I would probably have to learn that from Bill, because basically all I did to set this up is to keep creating pages and keep putting in the code to the questions that I wanted to show. Because I stopped at question 28 here, I assumed that the point value would be 28, but I was wrong. Obviously it was 35, so that would be an easy fix on my part. But as you can see, there really is no code except for the text here in the intro instructions. So don't need to be a computer programmer like Bill to be able to edit it.